In this question, it is asking if a current is passed through a spring, then a spring will. Here we know well that two parallel current carrying wires attract each other, and two wires carrying current in opposite direction repel each other. So here if we talk about a spring, it is like this. And if a current is passed through the spring, here we can see that the current will be flowing in the turns parallel to each other. So due to parallel currents, we can say the turns will attract each other in all directions. So here we can see due to parallel currents in each turn of a spring, due to same direction of current flow, all turns attract each other. And if all turns are attracting each other, overall the spring turns will be having an attractive force and the spring will get compressed. This implies spring will get compressed. So answer to this question here is option B.